I am so much more than a comic. I am a motivational speaker. Fuck Tony Robbins. I should be writing books and helping people. That's what I'm here for. That's why the good Lord put me on this earth, whoever the good Lord may be. I don't know who he is. I'm not a religious man. I don't say there's not a God. I'm not saying there is a God. You know, I'm afraid to take sides on this whole issue. I don't talk about religion because I see already how it polarizes an audience. People go, where's he going with this? I don't know. Tell you the one thing I do hate about religion, though, is religious people have an agenda. That's what I don't like. They got an agenda. Doesn't matter what you do, whether it's abortion or porno or whatever it is, it's always religion. Matter of fact, now there's a big religious agenda with driving, with, you know, driving SUVs. What would Jesus drive? Have you seen these commercials on TV? People actually make you feel bad because you're driving a big car. You know, when I bought my SUV 8-9 years ago, they just came out. I didn't realize that I was supporting Al-Qaeda. I'm sorry. I don't need to have this thrown in my face. What would Jesus drive? I don't know what he would drive. He's from the Middle East and he had no education and he didn't speak English. I'm guessing a taxi cab.